No.
It's coming back to me, it's coming right at me. I put my arm on the side of it, grabbed it by the boom.
Let it hold there and see the centre.
In the action? Hold on.
Nah, I think it is the battery.
Thank you.
Thank you. You see that in the show, come down and show it to the camera and everything. Whereas I wouldn't fly it anywhere near the camera before.
You fly that all right.
See my fly path.
Aye. Back door for the camera. I might make a dog. I'll put that body forward.
Right. Had the canopy on the fucking top part of the bar. It was quite down below, it was on top. The battery's quite far forward.
So you're going for plenty of forward momentum then?
Say that it might go forward.
I might be struggling to pull it back.
What the hell am I doing up there?
I've been asking up to join you.
Yeah, but you won't get back.
get back.
Lucky.
I bought one for your uncle when he was 3 years old, and he couldn't figure it out how to operate it.
Talk about a close-up.
Oh,
I've got another one there if you want to put that in it. See if you flying that dog helicopter. The one you don't like. What's a good brand to buy? It depends what you're looking for. Why do you have so many? There's different types here. You have two different pictures. Yeah, he's got the same one. But he doesn't like that one.
Uh-huh.
I've got two of them and he likes them. So
what is the difference between one and the other?
There's not much difference between the two. It's just on the actual controller.
And the controller is different, feels different.
That seems to be more stable. That's just crazy, that.
What's that? That one's crazy. That's crazy.
That's easy.
That's crazy.
So the brand, the way to Google it is Exhibitor.
That's 40%. So that's the easy. It's not easy to start when you're starting with really low power to control. Developing 40% of what it
should be. So is it more difficult to fly these things than an airplane? The toy airplane?
An airplane's just take off and land it.